Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt, and we're outside today. Today's scavenger hunt, we're going to be asking you to see if you can identify three different types of plants outside in the woods in eastern Pennsylvania.
Now, the first type of plant I want to talk about is this plant right here. Now, this plant grows in clumps all over the woods in eastern Pennsylvania. Now, something that would help you identify this plant is the smell. It has a very strong smell. I'm also going to give you another hint as to what this plant is by pulling up and seeing what things look like underneath the soil. Now I pulled one out so you can see even better what that looks like. So your first plant to identify would be this plant right here. Let's move on to our second plant.
The next plant that I want you to identify is behind me.
Now you can see there's a whole thicket of this plant right here. And we're gonna zoom in and take a closer look. It has this almost purple-like stem, and if I look closer at the stem, I can see thorns. Now we can take a closer look at what the leaf pattern looks like.
To give you a little hint to help you identify this plant, I'll tell you that this actually grows fruit in the summer. The last plant that we're going to try and identify for our scavenger hunt is very low to the ground on the forest floor. Take a look at this.
This is the plant right here. It has a beautiful purple flower and heart-shaped leaves. The color of the flower and the shape of the leaves are a big hint to help you figure out what kind of plant that is.
Your job is to hop online and see if you can do some research and figure out what those three plants are. That's your scavenger hunt for the day. As always, once you think you found the answer, don't forget to post that answer in the comments below. Science really is everywhere, and it's a lot of fun to learn more about it. Happy hunting. Thanks for watching.